Hey, Megan. You look like a...
Oh, hey! How'd you guess? This chick's flying to L.A. I got tickets to an Alance concert.
No way! Those tickets sold out in, like, a minute.
I know, right? It's gonna be epic! Even the tickets look cool. Check them out. Oh, no. No, no, no! This can't be happening!
Don't tell me you lost it!
My ticket! It's gone! What am I gonna do?
Wait. I know I had it when I was at the smoothie bar in the mall.
Would you go check for me?
Hey, come for a smoothie?
Maybe later. Have you seen Megan's concert ticket?
A ticket? Here? I don't think so. Why don't you ask the last person who sat at the same table as Megan?
Eaton, you're a genius! Who was it?
I don't know their name, but they were wearing a red hat and purple shirt.
Purple and red? Gotta love a daring color combo. Shouldn't be too hard to find.
A ticket? I haven't seen one, but I think I heard someone talking about it.
Really? What did they look like?
He was wearing a white shirt and blue jeans.
Got it. Thanks.
Yeah, I found a ticket. I'm not an Alance fan, though, so I gave it away to a girl with red hair and a pink jacket.
Wait, this is Megan's? She and I get way back. You better get this back to her. I bet she's freaking
big time.
Come on, y'all. We got the ticks. Now we gotta hit the airport before Megan's plane leaves.
Found my ticket? I can't believe it!
And just in time, too!
Phew! You guys! Thank you!
Man, I wish we had a cold trip coming up, too. My suitcase is getting dustier than Chloe's own makeup brushes.
Maybe a fun trip will pop up on your calendar. You never-
Wait! We so can't let you go without taking a pic of your style and airport look! We're here to pick up a package for Eaton. Apparently, it's got his top secret smoothie ingredient inside.
Sure thing. It just arrived this morning.
Jackpot!
Here you go.
Thanks!
Let me know if you need anything else. Need something?
Let me level with you. Egan challenged us to work out what his secret smoothie ingredient is, without peeking inside the box. Could you give us a clue what's in there?
No problem. Let's just say there's a good reason people are going nuts for his-
Going nuts, huh? Thanks for the tip. I guess we'll cash you later.
Secret ingredient, as promised.
Thanks. Four smoothies coming right up.
Hey, mind if we grab a quick interview for the mag? If we're trying a hot new recipe, we gotta tell our foodie fans about it.
Sure.
So, Eaton, where did you learn to make smoothies?
Social media, mostly. There are tons of great tutorials out there.
What's the secret to a slammin' smoothie?
Good ingredients, a good blender, and a whole lot of love.
Next question. Is it true that your secret ingredient is nuts? We're guessing you use cashews or almonds or something.
I knew you girls couldn't resist a good mystery. You got me. I make my smoothies super creamy with cashew milk. Delicious and vegan.
Thanks for the inside scoop.
Anytime.